You just finished killing somebody. Come here. They say hi.
You silly as shit. Look at her lips.
You said hi?
I know tomorrow ain't a promise. That's why I live one day at a time. So when it's my turn, there'll be no crime. I'm aware that when my number's called, I'm punching the clock. No need for screaming at me, my. And plus, I wasn't really happy here to start with. Let that be told. My own homeboy was robbing me, and that's three cold. I said three, it's all intentional, cause two don't count. When your own blood bitter and your homeboy's bounce, who the fuck is you gonna trust when your old dogs are scheming? And every other corner, you're passing a different demon. And now the closet's open, I remembering this. Your family's your backbones, your friends ain't shit. Now I'm believing what Rhonda was saying back in the days. When the homeboys left, she the only one staying. For that very reason, I'ma try to give her the world. I found heaven in the form of a girl. Everybody's saying, and if you ain't never met him, don't speak on God. I'm serious about religion, this just ain't no song. I'm hearing niggas making up scriptures and playing along. Probably saying I'm the hypocrite for judging these folk. But you can tell me ain't a Christian by the way that he spoke. I pray for everybody, hoping that they hear that voice. The one that paralyzes you from head down, boy. When you aware of your surroundings, yet you still can't move. Water shooting out of your eyes when you hear this dude. And the voice is much louder than the voice that you thought was the voice of the Holy Spirit. It'll change your life when you hear it. And the next morning you wake up and the world look lighter. The grass greener and the sun brighter. I know the feeling firsthand, I witnessed the sights when I allowed the Lord to come in my life. And it was like heaven. But I'm a man, I ain't perfect. That's a poor excuse that ain't working. I ask him for forgiveness for every sin I commit, hoping he gon' let me stay on his list.